And we have more breaking news right now at noon. The House of Representatives passing a bill that would lead to a nationwide ban of the wildly popular social media app TikTok. That's if its China-based owner doesn't sell. Some lawmakers are concerned the company's current ownership structure is a threat to U.S. national security. The bill now goes to the Senate. If it moves forward from there, President Biden has said that he would sign it.